painting with a squirt gun. Hot tip. And this time, we're using a stencil. I used L because my name is Lily.
And I used S because my name is Savannah.
We also put puzzle pieces so they will leave interesting shapes. So,
let's get into it.
Just take a pen with you.
I'm almost done. Stop. I'm done.
You know what that sounds like a stencil? I'll play it. That sounds really fun. I'll play it. Alright, so can you grab your stencil and just hold them together real quick? And just stand up, you're gonna hold them in front of you.